Dude, I've got to be honest. Isn't there something you can ask your missus for? Your sister? I don't know. Some kind of cousin? Why have you got to ask me? I know we're best friends. I know, man. And we have been through so much over the years, so much. And yes, we've seen much more of each other than we probably should have, if we're being honest. But this is different. I'll do it. If I have to. If there are no other options. Oh, come on, man. I don't give a fuck if this is gay. At all. Fuck the things we've done over the years. Our wives don't need to know. It's nothing to do with male-to-male contact. It's to do with the fact that you are fat, hairy, sweaty, and smelly. And I feel, as your friend, that I can say that without any issues. Fine, okay. Okay, I'll do this. I will give you that shoulder massage, right? But just let me get a few things quickly, yeah? Okay. Let me try something else. Now this. This cannot be on. So I have to do the shoulder, that shoulder, the arms and mid back, yeah? Of course I'm reluctant. You're not exactly Karen Knightley, are ya? Okay. The more I'm right about this, I've just got to do one thing first. And you may judge me later, but... Dude, the smell. Dude, the smell. I can light a match. It's just... Okay. Are you looking like you're in pain? No, no, no. No, 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 no. I don't have any oil. I don't have any lube. This is a man's flat. I do have something. Yes, 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 yes. It's a little bit old, but it might do the job. Some shaving foam. Evidently, I've not used it for a while. But... okay. Might do the job, okay. So... eye contact, okay? It's just weird. I don't know, you've got... You ready? So I'm gonna go for your right shoulder, okay? So... just kind of... working from... the middle of the neck. Why am I whispering? Oh, I don't know, man. I've seen this kind of stuff before, and they kind of whisper. Don't look at me. Yeah. Is it deep enough? Don't say like that. Say something like more aggressive. Not harder. Harder. Ugh. Deep. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. But if you say harder and deeper one more time, I'm going to stop. I'm not anti-man or man by nature, but you're not the kind of man that I would. Go for. Oh, fuck you, getting offended. Oh, fuck off. Oh, I'm not the type of man that you won't go for. You fucking know you're not man enough for me. And this is where our friendship has gone, is it? Okay. So, I'm working down. Your arm, okay? You want to make this awkward. You want to make this awkward. Eye contact. Down. Your arm. God, feel it. Feel it. No one beats me a gay chicken. You know. I guess that's a man who may be completely gay. Okay. Okay, we're done with your royal. Okay, I'm gonna change now. If you wanna see what your arm did to me, that's doesn't seem normal. The glove should last. Okay, so the idea is to keep the stuff off like that. Okay, now we got these. Okay. I'm just gonna clean up your eyesight. That I'm feeling against my thigh. That better be your fucking phone, mate. No. Okay. I've already said no judgment. Judgment in here. This is a physical exercise you need to do. If you've still got your left side to do, let's try not knowing it. Bloop. You know why I did that. Yeah, condoms easier, I'm fully aware of that. Why did you? This guy's been friends for 25 years. Obviously, it's natural for them to massage each other's soldiers. Fuck's sake, me. Each other's soldiers. Soldiers? Shoulders. You're making me nervous. That's a new scar. Where did you get that scar? No. Kids, okay.
cunt on you right there, right? So. Behind you. I'm grabbing your spine. Buy me dinner after this. I don't normally put out before a first date, let alone after. You wanted to make things weird? I can make things weirder.
Was the last of it.
Thank you
for making it to the end of this video.